I'm Clark Kent, and this is a dream come true. Shoes.
This is it. This is the story that'll make you a real reporter. You can do this.
I can do this. I'm gonna hide my powers and be a normal man having a normal day, starting now.
There's something about the way the street looks when it's just rain. There's a glow off the pavement. You walk me to the car. Engine
ready to go to the most exclusive high rise in all of Metropolis?
And spend the entire night together.
Almost like a...
Do you think Clark's okay? Maybe we can bring him some soup. I mean, what if he has a fever?
You like him?
No, I mean, I like him.
Yeah, you do.
Hi there, after you.
Thanks.
If it was within my power, I would do anything.
Okay, here's the plan to sneak in. I'm a wealthy, gorgeous widow. You are my beautiful bodyguard who has fallen for me but can't reveal your true feelings.
Beautiful bodyguard, that's... At super speed, I could be there in 5 minutes, depending on where you move.
I want to be the first Lois Lane, and I'm going to make that happen right here at the Daily Planet with the man I love.
I'm Kal-El.
It's a pleasure to meet you. Take it off.
What the hell? What?
The jacket, bad boy.
Whoa, what?
Clark, I am so sorry. I was scared, so I pushed you away. But love is not for cowards. You are kind, and sweet, and strong. Not because of your powers, but because of your heart. I didn't name you Superman because of what you could do. I called you that because it's who you are. How did I do this? I'm only human.
On Earth. Sure, but this is all happening in my mind, and I don't think of you as only human, Lois. You're the strongest person I know.
I love you, Clark Kent.
I will always love you, Lois Lane. No.
You don't even know what I'm going to do!
Yeah, you're gonna jump down the elevator shaft.
Huh? What? No, I would never- Oh no, I slipped!
Wow, you really like jumping off things.
Because I know you'll always catch me, Smallville.
You are perfect the way you are.
I stole a whole dang spaceship to find you! So don't tell me I'm not real, Smallville.
Stole a spaceship? Lois, that's insane! It is you. You're really here.